on this edition of Minnesota Original. Director Ali Selim talks about his award-winning debut feature film, Sweetland, set in Minnesota. Everyday Poems for City Sidewalk is a project created by St. Paul's public artist-in-residence, Marcus Young and friends. Longtime member of the Minnesota Orchestra, trumpeter and composer Charles Lazarus performs with his ensemble.